If you look at this question, susceptibility of a diamagnetic material is, he has given four options: negative, positive, dependent on temperature, independent of temperature. Okay, we know that for diamagnetic materials, chi equal to, right, minus mu naught n z e square by 6 m into r square bar, and chi equal to m by h, right, m is negative and very small, so chi is negative and very small. Okay, and from Lorentz theory of diamagnetism, chi is equal to this much. There is no temperature term here, so chi is independent of temperature. Chi is negative since m is in opposite direction to h and is very small. Okay, so the options are, first one, negative is correct, independent of temperature, fourth option is correct. So the correct answer is C, 1 and 4.